The hotter the better. She loved roasting time. Wait. She loved harvest time because she knew the new roasting time was coming near.
Mama, I picked some chilies. Can you roast them now?
Is that all we have? I'm afraid so. It's been a bad year for all the crops. There's not much of anything.
No beans?
No beans.
No carrots?
No carrots.
No peas?
No peas.
No.
Celery instead.
No.
Sita.
No.
Where do I take her? To the old woman in the village.
Crazy old woman?
Not the crazy old woman. She's not crazy, she's just a little loco.
Nobody needs crazy mama.
Let's get going and get some things over there.
We have no food except for a few chilies. We must sell our cow.
I will buy your cow.
Thank you, Senorita.
I have something you'll enjoy. Chilies.
Chilies? But we already have chilies.
But these are magic.
Magic chilies?
They will give you more wonderful things than you can ever imagine.
I can imagine some pretty good things.
Take them to your mother and home will be good again.
Thank you, Senorita. Bye, Rosita.
Mama, look what I've got.
A little bag, I hope that's it all.
No, it's cider magic chilies.
Magic chilies.
The old woman said they would make our dreams come true.
Dreams don't feed us, Jackie. I can't believe the crazy old dandy pill would do this to us.
Mama, no.
I did not let a little girl. Those chilies were magic, and while Jackie slept, the most amazing thing happened. Jackie wakes, she sees the most amazing thing, a giant chili stalk.
It's so tall.
There, can you see Albuquerque from up there?
A-D mean? Is it a flea coming to visit me?
Who is that? It sounds like a giant.
Is it? What can it be? What's this I see? A beanstalk at my door, but what is it for?
Actually, it's a chili stalk.
Chili, chili, that's so silly.
Monster, and I know which boy you're talking about. Jack.
Jack, yes, that's the one who attacked.
Well, I think we need to pay Jack a visit.
But he's still here inside of the room.
Don't you worry. You wait here and I'll go get Jack and we'll get all your stuff.
Oh, thank you, but it won't do. My family stole the guitar and the house too.
Well, tomorrow's your fine, we won't steal it back, but Jack needs to learn a lesson.
Wait, there's still a magic guitar. He didn't take that so far.
Magic guitar? Cool, what does it do?
It makes people do whatever they want to do, and it can play a song back for you.
So why not tell it to bring your goose back?
I could, I didn't know if I would.
Why wouldn't it?
It doesn't make unhappiness.
Only
makes happy. So if you make Jack sad,
but Jack doesn't deserve to be happy.
The guitar doesn't care, it still won't speak up to me.
So the trick is to keep Jack happy with the goose. I got it. Tell the guitar to bring Jack and the goose here.
I guess I'll try to do it. I hope it plays.
Come, Jack, come, Goose. We have a little something for you.
I heard the most beautiful music. I had to see where it's coming from. And then I saw this beanstalk.
Chili stalk.
Whatever. What are you doing here? I told you to stay home.
Honk.
Hey, you're leaving it all over.
Wow, this is really bold.
Yep, I've got a million of them.
Hands off, that's mine.
I thought you said you had a million of them.
So, you can never have too much gold.
Can't you share?
Well, maybe this one. Dang, why did I do that?
It's the guitar.
It's the guitar. It can change what you say. Hey, oh look, it's the little giant.
Miss your goose?
I miss her so much.
It looks like she misses me too.
Well, they can't have her back.
But you stole her.
And his family stole her before I did. It doesn't belong to them either.
He's got a point. You should give your goose back to your owner.
And who would that be?
I don't know. My family never told me.
Finders keepers.
You didn't find her. You stole her.
Here they are.
Jackie!
Mama! I'm so sorry about the chilies.
Well, I'm sorry for being mad. Those chilies were magic.
Looks like we found the owner.
juice, but you'll never get to enjoy it because I'm climbing down and cutting this stalk down and trapping you here forever.
The guitar, stop him!
It won't play, I'm afraid to say.
But if you give me the goose, I won't cut it down.
You're a horrible little boy, you are.
But I'm a horribly rich little boy. Come, little goose, with our combined strength, you can end this destructive conflict and bring order to the galaxy.
What's wrong?
Little asthma, I'm sorry about that. Now get over here, goose, or I'll destroy them all.
Honk.
Come with me. It's your destiny.
As good as before, he came and stole the goose. Then the giant family returned him home, where he had another mess to clean up. Jackie and her mama found new happiness with the goose and the golden eggs. And that happiness spread through the pueblo. And eggs were shared with all. I'm glad I gave Jackie those magic chilies. After Jack and the beans didn't go so well. But this time the magic found a girl with a good heart. Perhaps I will try again. Anyone like to trade for some magic broccoli?
No.